That looks. Like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Hostile shuffle incoming.
Thank you.
Reinforcements. Do they know we're here?
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Kett. That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting Kett.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Kett. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Kett bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat, you spoil. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Kett keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Kett are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do. Anton. Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
He seems fun.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Remnant technology.
Levels normal. Nice.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
radiation levels increasing.
What the? Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder. Life support failing. Seek safety immediately. Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder. detecting above normal radiation levels.
Speed bump!
We'll be right back. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Kev presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels normal. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Remnant!
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
More Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
I detect a high level of Remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
I think we need more glyphs.
You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder. It appears to reconfigure the panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. Oh no. No!
Damn it.
The Remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
They were saving any data they could. in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.